Snorkeling in this beautiful place, we were lucky to see and interact with this giant grouper. The last time we found it with a pufferfish fully inflated in its mouth.
Snorkeling and find the rock cod with the pufferfish that we saw a few days ago. Will we be able to find it? And the next question is, how is the rock cod?